Hey there, girls and guys. We're gonna do some Master League battles, and I'm gonna bring my best buddy XL Mel Metal with Thundershock, Rock Slide, and Superpower. And we're gonna bring Metagross with Bullet Punch, Meteor Mash, and Earthquake. And we're gonna bring Giratina Origin Form with Shadow Claw, Shadow Ball, and Dragon Pulse. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Dragonite, so that's pretty okay. So we're going for that Rock Slide. It will be super effective. Okay, let that go. And I am not gonna shield this. And it's just a Dragon Claw, so that does not a lot. And then he's switching into Tracheon. And we're going for this Superpower. Okay, I'm gonna switch into my Metagross. And then he comes in with Hexorus, okay, and yeah, I'm just gonna shield this. Okay, it was just a Dragon Claw, and I'm going for this Meteor Mash. Okay, he shields that, and I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it's just another Dragon Claw. And we're gonna take off a Meteor Mash. So, yeah, I'm not sure if he's gonna shield that. Yes, he shields that. And then I'm just gonna let this go. And then I'm coming in with my Giratina Origin Form to farm this down, and then he comes in with the Dragonite. So just going for this Shadow Ball, and that will take it out. So that's a win for the first battle, nice. So we're going on to the next one. Okay, we're gonna start off against the Conkeldurr, so that's not the best. So I'm gonna switch into my Giratina Origin Form, and she stays in, so we're going for this Shadow Ball. Okay, she let that go, and then she's switching into Togekiss, so yeah, that's not too good. We're going for this Shadow Ball again, because yeah, the Dragon Pulse will do nothing, and this will do something, but she shields that. So yeah, she's gonna farm us down. So yeah, that is not too good. And then I'm coming back in with my Mel Metal. And I'm gonna shield this. Maybe it's a flamethrower. No, it's just an ancient power. And we're gonna take off this Rock Slide. And it will be super effective on the flying typing. And she let that go, so that takes it out. Yeah, I'm gonna shield this. Okay, and then I'm gonna switch into my Metagross, because yeah, maybe she charged up enough for a next one, but then she comes in with her own Metagross, so we're going for this Meteor Mash. So yeah, she probably gonna shield that. Yes, and yeah, I think there's gonna be an Earthquake. No, it's a psychic. Nice. Then we're going for this earthquake right now. Okay, that takes it out. Nice. So that's a win. So going on to the next battle. And we're gonna start off against a Metagross, okay. So I'm gonna take off a superpower. And after that I'm gonna switch into my Giratina. Okay, let that go. And he's switching into Gyarados. Okay, then we're going for this Shadow Ball. Okay, let that go. Nice, it did a good amount of damage. And yeah, this is probably gonna be a crunch. I'm gonna shield that. Okay, nice, because that's super effective on the ghost typing. And can we farm this down? Come on, come on, come on. Nice. And then we're going for a shadow ball. Yeah, I'm gonna shield this. We wanna take off a shadow ball. Okay, shield that. And I'm just gonna take off another Shadow Ball to take out that Metagross. Okay, he shields that too. And we take it out, nice. And then he comes in with Dragonite, so we're coming in with the Melmetal, of course, because that Rock Slide will be super effective. So that will not take it out, but we're just gonna take off another one if we will. Yeah, it's probably just gonna take off a Dragon Claw, so that will do nothing on this XL Melmetal. And that Outrage will do also nothing. Nice. And we're going for this Rock Slide. And going on to the next battle. Is it the last one or no? I think this is not the last one. Okay, and we're gonna start off against a Metagross again. Okay, then we're going for the same tactic as we did the battle here for, and we're going for that superpower. And then I'm gonna switch into my Giratina. Okay, he's going for a Meteor Mash, I think. We're just gonna shield that. And then he's switching into his own Giratina. Okay, then we're going for this Shadow Ball. Okay, and he shields that. And yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe he got the Ominous Wind, but yeah, he got an Ominous Wind. Too bad. And we're going for a Shadow Ball again. Okay, he shields that, so yeah, this is not so good because yeah, my other two Pokemon don't really like this either, so yeah. We're just going for the Melmetal first. Look how he can handle the Shadow Ball. And we're going for the Rock Slide, nice. And yeah, this is probably a Shadow Ball. Yes, okay, so we can handle that. So we're going for another Rock Slide, hopefully. No, he's switching into his metal or is metal growl, so I'm going for my metal growls. And I don't hope that this is an earthquake. Yeah, it's an earthquake, too bad. Yeah, we're never gonna farm this downright. Okay, so that will take us out. So, yeah. We lose that battle. Yeah, if we didn't shield the major mash of the first Metal Gross on my Giratina, maybe if we had to shield to Ominous Wind, that we... Yeah. I don't really care, we lose that one. We're going on to the last one. So, come on! Okay, we're gonna start off against an Hexorus again. So, I'm gonna switch into my Metagross. And, yeah, I'm not really sure. Maybe it's a Night Slash? It's got Night Slash, right? Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm going for this. I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it's just another Dragon Claw, so we're going for this Meteor Mash. Okay, she shields that. And yes, we're probably gonna take off another Dragon Claw. I'm not gonna shield that. We can handle that, right? So maybe we can take off another Meteor Mash. No, we're going for this. No, I don't clicked on the Meteor Mash, man. Yo, what the hell? I clicked on it when it was not ready. What the hell, man? Yeah, too bad. But yeah, she shields that up, so it was pretty okay. We're just gonna take off another Meteor Mash then. Okay. And then, yeah, I'm coming in with my own Melmetal, I think. Yes, I'm just gonna do that. I think it's gonna be a superpower, but we're gonna let it go. Okay, there was a Flash Cannon, so we're going for this superpower then. So how super will this superpower be from the XL Melmetal? Enough to take it out. And then I'm going for a Rock Slide. And that takes it out. And then she got an... Ooh, can we take off this superpower? Yes, we can take off that superpower. Nice. So that did a good amount of damage, and then we got my Giratina left, so yeah. I'm gonna shield this, yeah, probably just a rock. No, it's a superpower, okay, not sure why she does a superpower. Okay, we're gonna take off this Shadow Ball, and then that will take it out probably. So, bye bye Rhyperior, and that's a win for the last battle. So, that will be 4 wins. And we get a shield on, okay, we're gonna pineapple that. So, that was a pretty nice team, and that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.